Hey guys, it's Osher. Today we are going to play FIFA 17 with Paris. Sorry, I am really struggling to speak right now. I don't know why. You're going to hear the click, the noise of the mouse, and I don't know why I am struggling right now. But I know this video or this career mode is going for a pretty while now. I guess I haven't uploaded a video for a month. But that's because I had exams, so I couldn't upload, and they were pretty important, so I didn't want to disrupt my schedule for my studies, so I preferred not to upload any videos. So now I'm going to upload the video thrice or four times a week. I haven't made any decision about that until now, so that is something I am going to do in the next week. But now you're going to get a video, so, and maybe on Saturdays or maybe on Sunday, so there might be four videos a week maybe, and there would be four matches per episode, so that I would be able to finish this career mode very quickly, and I would be bringing few other things too. I am not going to say anything about that now, but let's see whether what I can do in the near future. Now, say, talking about the career mode, we are currently, I don't know what league position we are in. While I have recorded this video pretty, why, I don't know how many days ago, but it has been a while since I played this career mode, so I would be doing a refresh when I record the first video after my exam. So I have completed my exams now. I have vacation, so I don't have anything to do. Now I would be concentrating on YouTube and career mode on FIFA mainly. So really hope we could do that, and really hope I could do that, and hopefully with your support. Now, previously we had signed players like Aubameyang, other players, few defenders, and I guess that's the end of the match against Dion. This episode is pretty short. I am pretty sorry. And we have signed Martial to Varane. Then we signed, I don't remember for some reason, we signed Darmian in defense too, and we had injury for Kozawa on the left side, and Kimpembe is playing instead of him. He is training for us, and he is growing rapidly, so that is something nice to see. But I don't think he is suited for that left back position. He seems pretty weak. But let's go into this match against Toulouse, if that's how you pronounce it. And I was struggling in this match, not because of the way they played, but because of the color of the jersey and the shadow of the stadium. So it was pretty hard to see what is going on, and really, really, it was pretty terrible to play in this situation. And they were having few chances here and there. That was the first chance of the game, and on the other end, we come in, we score a goal in the 20th minute. Really happy with the way Martial got the ball. That was a good pass from Darmian, I think. No, from Kimpembe to Martial, and a good goal from Martial. Really, I don't know what he was doing so up front of the pitch, but that was a good goal for Martial. Now we get another chance into the path of Draxler. Draxler pulls the shot wide of the post. Unfortunately for us, we could have got a second goal. And now we have got another chance. Pastore with a good header, a looping one. The keeper had to save it, or else it would have gone, I think, wide of the post even though, but the goalkeeper had to be sure. Into the second half, we get another chance. Martial hits the post. On the second time around, the defender comes into the way of the ball and blocks it. Another good save from the keeper, and the defender clears the ball away. And I don't know what is happening right now, but we have got a 1-0 victory. I don't know why my screen isn't playing, but I don't know what is the problem with that. I think it has glitched out for some reason. I don't know. But this is the third match of the episode against RB Salzburg. I know, even though we are playing 3 to 4 matches, I think in this episode we are playing 3 matches. The episode length is just 5 minutes. I don't know how, but still, I don't know what is happening with it, but my screen isn't recording for some reason. I don't know what is the reason, but hopefully it is working. Now, concentrating on the gameplay, I have been pretty disturbed by the way my Sony Vegas is playing, but Aubameyang does well to keep the ball in play, and the defender clears the ball. Matuidi with a shot, but it took a deflection. It is going to be a corner, but nothing came from that. Now they have a chance in the second half, and that was the best chance for them. They should have scored from there. I don't know what the striker was doing. Now the attacker does well to get away from the defender. Really good play of good play from them, a quick feed from the attacker to get away from the defender, and a good save from the keeper, Kevin Trapp. Now they have a corner. We struggle a bit to clear it away initially, but we finally cleared away. Now we can go on a counter-attack, and nothing came from that. And look at this pass. I didn't mean this pass to Aubameyang. Aubameyang with his pace, Aubameyang with his calmness, and he tucks the ball into the back of the net. Really good finish from Aubameyang. Didn't meant the pass in the first place, but it managed to go in. I am happy with that, and I take the 1-0 lead against RB Salzburg. I don't remember from which country they are, so I am pretty terrible with my memory, and sorry for that, my phone rang there. And that was a pretty poor from Aubameyang, but that's the end of the match. We get a 1-0 victory. So thank you for watching, and goodbye.